The new Republic of Pakistan consisted of two zones in the northwest and northeast corners of the subcontinent, separated by 1,000 miles of Dominion of India territory. The territorial limits of Pakistan were determined on the basis of the Islamic faith of the majority of its people. Led by Muhammad Ali Jinnah, the new Dominion of Pakistan also celebrated its independence on August 15, 1947. And at Karachi, capital of the new state, the joyous people hailed their new nation.